Hello friends, welcome to Shomi's World, and today I'm going to make these yummy appetizers, crispy fish balls with cheese. These are super easy to make, and if you're going to follow my quick and easy steps, you can make these yummy appetizers on any occasion and all your friends are going to love it. Just look at it, how cheesy it is inside and it's super crispy outside. So let's get started. As these are fish balls, so I'm going to first boil the fish in a pan, putting in hot water and adding the fish fillet. I'm using swai fish. You can use any white fish of your choice. I'm going to boil it for approximately 2 minutes, not much, as these are all boneless fillet and it is going to break. I'm going to strain off the water and keep the cooked fish separately for cooking the fish ball filling. Now I'm going to quickly make the fish filling. So in a hot pan, I'm adding oil for cooking, adding chopped onions. I'm going to cook it, or you can say fry it, for at least for 5 minutes until the color of the onion changes and it becomes translucent. Once the color of the onion starts to change and turns brown in color, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ginger and 1 tablespoon of garlic paste and fry them until it's well cooked. Then I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. Mix everything well together, adding the boiled fish. I'm going to mix it a little bit, and then it's time for me to add salt as per taste and 1/2 tablespoon of sugar. Mix everything well together, combine it properly, cook it for 10 to 15 minutes until it's well cooked. You can see that the texture of the fish will change completely. Oil starts to separate from the fish. The filling is ready. Putting the fish filling in a mixing bowl. Thereafter, adding 2 pieces of boiled potatoes, which I've already kept boiled. Then I'm going to add chopped green chilies, chopped cilantros, then salt as per your taste. I'm going to add a little bit of salt because I've not added any salt in the boiled potatoes. 2 tablespoons of fried onions. These fried onions, you can either make it at home or I have actually got it ready-made from the store. Now I will mix these ingredients and I'm going to use my hands for it. You can see my hands are clean and tidy, and the best way to mix these ingredients in a smooth paste is to use your hands. Once everything is well combined, I'm going to add the shredded cheese. These are the fish cheese balls, so I'm going to add a humongous amount of cheese into it. I have used mozzarella cheese, and you can also use mozzarella and cheddar cheese or any other cheese of your choice. I'm going to mix everything well together to make the fish balls. I have made a smooth slurry of corn flour and white flour with water. You can check the quantity in the description box, and also used breadcrumbs. Now taking the loaded fish filling with one hand, I'm going to take small portions of it, going to make round balls, then dip it into the slurry and roll it over in the breadcrumbs. And yay, the fish ball is ready to be fried. Following the same procedure, I'm going to make the fish ball one by one, approximately out of the quantity I have used. I've made 18 fish balls. That's a lot. Now frying the fish balls in a pan, I'm adding enough oil to deep fry them. One by one, adding the fish balls. I'm not going to overload the pan with excessive amount of fish balls. Going to fry these fish balls in low to medium flame. I'm going to roll them over on each side, and once it is light golden brown in color. I'm going to flip them over. You can see how beautiful it looks. Crispy outside and light golden brown in color. So finally, it's time to serve these golden brown fish balls. Doesn't these look so yummy? These are the yummiest appetizer or starters you can serve when you have a party. Serve these cheesy, crispy fish balls with ketchup or any sauce of your choice. Just dip it into the sauce and enjoy. Do like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Shomi's World, if you haven't yet. And do support my channel. Love you all. See you soon. Bye-bye.